Here's the laundry room area. That enters right into the garage. There's a doggy door to the little fenced-in area. There's a dog pen. Let's see the back here.